So my project is looking at the connection between trauma and recidivism in juvenile offenders. I'll be doing a qualitative study talking to the psychotherapists that work with the juvenile offenders to see how they're perceiving their clients' understanding of this really big connection between trauma they've experienced and their criminal offenses. Right now, a lot of the research is saying that there is a really big connection and trauma-informed approaches are starting to be integrated, but no one really knows how the juveniles feel about it, if they know that this connection exists, and what happens once they leave detention and they start their mandated treatment. So we're going to be asking the psychotherapists, one, how they view the connection between trauma and recidivism, how they assess it in their clients, and then also how their clients are seeing it. That way, when their clients hit our offices, we can know what the best place to go in and start intervention is, since we see them for such a short period of time while they're mandated. If we can flood with services early, then the chances of them reoffending and then continuing into the system as adults significantly decreases. So really, if we can get these kids intervention for their trauma, the chances of them being adult offenders and continuing on a lifelong kind of interaction with the system goes down, that means that their chance of having a successful and happy and healthy life increases, which is so important.